that we say we are, so it can see them. So I just like what I said, and teaching at Nasi Kare School, South International School at Kalimantan. This is in Nasi, it is something from here to the school. Now, this is a few in the background of our school. We started and now we're going to the school and have worked with the owner since 1970, in London. Maybe for a time, and we'll stay in your day. We have been like this to the school, and the school that we have presented, we have been to the office. Let me say, we are 275 years later than the running of the Boston. I thought today, I tend to be invited as the Boston's president in our school. Thank you, we have grasped some of the concepts of our lesson here. Okay, so, in our school, we can be doing our best to actualize our vision of producing leaders, movers of society, and in our renewals. Hopefully also good citizens, and other citizens, and certain leaders. Up to now, we have been trying our business to do this before. We are very good at benchmarking from different institutions. We are very good at innovations, and we are creating a lot of accreditation agencies so that we can be assured that we are doing the best and we can do the best education. Now, this morning, we are here. I saw a big article that shows that one of our students is named as one of the families 10 outstanding mathematicians. So that's it. And we have a character to say we have to use when 100% passing for exams in university, the education, videos, and Microsoft training is all about those. So that's telling you that we are very committed to dynamic and excellence in education. Now, in our school, our teachers invite very good readers. So, not illegal because of exams, but I think this in our school is a good morning, sir, good morning, mom. And then we used to greet each other, not only the students greet each other, but we greet the first people to greet us. I have a submission of this for our school, and one of